Hey yo guys, Maria Blue here and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, where we shall be finishing up the game once and for all. Last two streams we did the main game of Resident Evil 4, but now we will be taking on the other scenario, Ada scenario, however you say that word. Separate ways. I don't know what difficulty it'll be though, I think it'll be normal. We'll see. How are you all doing? It's been a while. Sorry I couldn't stream last week, my fucking turtle beach broke. Yeah, it's over there, sitting in the corner. It's desecrated corpse of a headset. But yeah, let's, how do I get to Severways? Severways, there we go. Glad to be back in Resident Evil 4. This game is always a pleasure to play. Severways. And we don't get a difficulty select. Oh well.
The only reason I've taken on this mission is to get closer to my own objective. No matter what happens, I can't let anyone figure that out. Of course, hiding in the shadows isn't my style. I'll have to reveal myself to him and offer advice once in a while.
I love Ada. This is pre-rendered. Why is this pre-rendered? I guess they had to have some way to get those other scenes in. Ada must be fucking freezing, dude.
I see you've managed to arrive at the village on time.
Yes, but nobody remembered to roll out my red carpet.
The villagers there are all being controlled.
Wesker!
They automatically attack any intruders. Ring the church bell. That should quiet them down for a while.
Sounds like they're good, obedient boys and girls.
Unfortunately, time is not a luxury we have. Gather as much information as you can about the parasites and finish off this little tour.
Sorry about that, everybody. Early laggy attack. Best to get it out of the way early, though, huh? But anyway, Matthew, you have 3 mouth ulcers? Dude, I know your pain. I get mouth ulcers all the time, and they suck, dude. But I gotta tell you, when they're at their most painful, that means they're about to go away. From my experience, anyway. I haven't found any way to make them go away, though. But anyway, we're gonna do it with Ada. Let's do this. We played as Ada a little bit in Resident Evil 2, but now we get to do it proper. And we are in the village. There's Leon! Leon. Okay, I forget most of what happens in separate ways, so we're just gonna feel our way through this. I have a vague idea of what I'm supposed to do, but I wanna... Alright, Leon, you take care of that guy, and I'll go ring the church bell to distract these guys. Ada is really fast, though. Wow. She's, like, a lot faster than Leon. Look at this. Chicken egg, sure. Hey, Crosby! Ada's speed makes it really easy to run away from these guys. You sound a lot more clearer. Oh yeah, guys, tell me how this new mic sounds. Go away. A chicken! It laid a key! That's not the most ridiculous thing I've seen in this game. A zombie chicken. That'd be awesome. It'd be like, what if they implemented something like Ocarina of Time and A Link to the Past, where if you kill enough zombie chickens, or you kill enough chickens, then a bunch of zombie chickens come after you? I know there's still a merchant here, so in several ways, so I do need to gather up loot. Elegant mask. Nice. I know Separate Ways actually gets pretty hard later on. I want to go up there. Go up there, Ada. Holy shit, it's raining Ganados. Ada says different things about the environment. This bed is covered in stains. I certainly wouldn't let filth like that touch my skin. Ada's a lot faster, but I believe she can't take as much damage. We can actually see Leon running around at certain points in the village. Let's see if we can spot him somewhere. I like the physics of Ada's ribbon thing too. Makes it fun to play as her. Leon has his hair and Ada has the ribbon. I think I saw him. I think I just barely missed him there. Oh well. Gotta get that key that the chicken laid. Quick shot. There we go. What else is up here? Do you like the mic? It feels no different than my previous one, but apparently it sounds better to you guys, which is good. Oh, hello! Didn't expect to see you here, merchant man. This place is usually empty. No, no, no! Fuck. You're gonna pay for that, you know? I will name you Sven. Sven the Snake. Anyway, what you got
Welcome.
For us?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
You're kinda hungry, Natalie.
What are you selling?
Can't upgrade our weapons, though. Wow, okay. I forgot about that. Still sell stuff. So I guess we're only going to be buying stuff.
What are you buying?
Dash AK, M, TMP, rifle. I believe you can get a crossbow, but I don't think I'll get the crossbow. I think I'll only be getting TMP and rifle. Just sticking with the normal stuff.
What are you selling?
Oh yeah, we also have a shotgun. I have no idea where Ada's keeping that shotgun, but we have a shotgun. We don't have anything else. Alright.
Come back.
I don't have a green herb to combine this with. Let's just do a bit of cleaning. Ah, feels good to be back in Resident Evil 4 where I get to clean my inventory. Might as well combine that with that. Shotgun. Eggs. There we go, nice and tidy. Alright, let's check out our weapon stats. Alright, so it's pretty much halfway upgraded, except for the firing speed. Got the Blacktail, that was the gun I used in my main game playthrough. And this one seems to be half upgraded. I'm not sure what the point of having it half upgraded is if you can't upgrade it anyway, and this is the only place in the game where you get this shotgun, but oh well. I believe this looks like the shotgun that you get in Resident Evil 5, only with a foregrip.
Anytime.
I love this game's inventory system too. And they crapped it up with Resident Evil 5. And crapped it up even more with Resident Evil 6. Up, there's no lantern up there. What is this? Up. Trouble behind us. Let's go ahead and take them out. How did I get that guy but not her? Oh, that bonnet is made of steel. They seem to be getting up a lot faster than the main game. Okay. CMP ammo. That'll be useful. Green gem. Nice. Oh, green herb. Nice. I remember this separate ways getting a lot harder in the later chapters. Ooh, no suplex, but we still got some nice kicks. Behind us? What are you doing behind us, silly? Spawning behind us. Who do you think you are? I like Ada's knife animation. Hey, Blue Yoshi! Hey, creative. Ooh, creative hero. I'm not used to these enemy placements. Like, usually I play Resident Evil 4 based on muscle memory, so seeing enemies in places where they don't usually appear is throwing me a curveball. I'm a very instinctual kind of gamer, person in general. I operate, like, based on what I feel. Whatever. Hold on, Ganado's got some bird hunting to do.
It does the D in Disney!
Red gem. Okay. No blue medallions or whatever to shoot this at. Okay, so I believe Ada's kick is a lot faster, but it doesn't have as much, as wide a reach as Leon's roundhouse. You're gonna start throwing shit, so you need to get down.
It does the day, it does the day.
I just killed you! Go away! God damn, Ada. Oh, Ada has like a really fast knife scrolling speed. Actually, I'm noticing that Ada has a really fast aiming speed compared to Leon. It's funny the little nuances I'm noticing between them. Like, look how fast this is. It's a lot slower with Leon, I think. These are not zombies. They kind of are. They're just more intelligent zombies. Like, they're zombies in the sense that they're being controlled. They don't really have a free will. They're zombie enough for me. Especially when the Plagas start appearing. Oh, really? You threw that through their fucking fence? Oh, well. I'm assuming this is gonna have a consistent enemy strength, considering I can't upgrade my weapons. Shoot the bell on the church. I think I'll get a text box. Text box? I think it'll just summon Morganados. Oh. I have to get inside the church if I plan on ringing that bell. Okay, that makes sense. I guess they assumed that players would try to try shooting the bell in order to achieve the objective. But no, we actually have to go inside to do it. What is this? Oh, this is the key to get inside the church. Okay. So, same puzzle as before. Just gotta make the Los Illuminados. Simple. Jeez, I didn't know that had, there was a gate there. Oh! Well, I just remembered something. Really, really funny that's gonna happen in a second. Or something that really interesting that's gonna happen in a second. Pretty woman walking down the streets of mass annihilation. I agree. Oh, I need to put this back in. Hold on. Come back. I'm remembering what happens in separate ways. What do you want? Go away. Your dynamite. Dynamite is smelly. Ada's so badass because she wears a dress to a really cold part of Spain in fucking high heels, and she's able to kick everybody's ass while wearing high heels. Snake? Not today, Sven! Piece of shit. Oh, we're doing this? Alright. Alright, come at me. I'm gonna use my shotgun against you, lady. Whoops, did not mean to reload. Jeez, I love how fast it shoots. Just need to kill these two. Run! These two, go down. Go away. Ah, get away from me. Okay, die. Thank you. Ada is highly trained in the art of, in the jutsu, of looking fabulous as hell while in combat. If 5 zombies are eating 12 brains with 4 dogs that are killing 12 people, how many treasures do you have? Enough to get that weapon upgrade I wanted for the Magnum so bad. I'll tell you what. Temmie ate your cookies? Oh shit, I hope they weren't chocolate. That could poison your cat. This is funny. Because we put in the green cat's eye, which Leon takes out later. I like that. Why are there so many of you? Holy shit. Okay, shotgun. I need to... Damn. Just to clear them out. Salad! I like a good salad. Ha! Jade have a farther reach for the knife? RE4's head explodings are some of the best in any game ever. Just want to say. I want to make sure that I didn't forget the purple gem. I think I might get that in the church, actually. Let's see. Because we need the money. Because I haven't been getting much money or treasure. Okay, hello, Delago theme. That is a peculiar piece of music to play in the church. Funnel them in here. Hello? There we are. Take your sweet time. I am the only one who's allowed to wear a dress here, thank you very much. This is very, very dramatic music. This place looks slightly different since we're visiting it during the day this time. He's up there. Hello, sir. Just watch me kill his fellow villagers. Maybe there are multiple church keys. 5-star. Maybe the one that Leon gets as a backup. Hello, you got your... Never turn your back on an enemy! Ah, what? Alright. Manny? Operate? Hold on. Let's see what's behind this door. The door won't open. It's locked. I can hear someone whimpering on the other side. I can hear him too. Thanks, Turtle Beach! Alright, same... Whoa, that's a lot faster. Why is it so fast? The combination is actually... Oh wait, it's upside down! Okay. I didn't even look at it, because I didn't think I'd need to. There you go. So when it's upside down, it... Closes that and then operates the church bells. There you go, Leon.
La campana.
Sorry we took so long.
Tenemos que irnos. Lord Saddler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Bingo at the church. No, it's not Resident Evil. It's separate ways. We fooled you.
Here's what I know so far. Osmon Saddler's cult is known as Los Illuminados. They've resurrected some sort of parasitic organism they call Las Plagas. That's all my organization knows for sure. Though Saddler's occult activities seem worthy of investigation. The Salazar family, Castellans for generations, possessed the ability to control Las Plagas. The organization's hypothesis is that a unique frequency of sonic wave sensed only by the parasites is used to control them. The same principle used in dog whistles. This was inferred through the analysis of a tissue sample we retrieved. The tissue contained an organ presumably used for sensing sound waves. I've seen cult members carrying ceremonial rods, and I wonder if they emit these sounds. Of course, this is purely theoretical. The organization needs samples of the parasite to confirm or disprove these theories. That is the main objective of my mission, and the only way to prove my loyalty to the organization. The opening moves in this chess game have been played. There's no turning back now.
Alright, this is just a recap of all that. Reports. Yeah, I do expect it to get a lot harder from here on out. Chapter 2. Bye, King Creeper. Thank you for coming. Why are all the cutscenes pre-rendered?
We have an irregularity. The researcher we planted has been discovered by the Illuminados.
You must be talking about that vagrant Spaniard. So where is he now?
He's held captive in an abandoned house located northeast of the village. Until he recovers the sample, we can't let him die.
You don't need to remind me. Luis Serra. And I thought I was high maintenance.
I like Ada. Hey, Luis! And Ada actually says his name right, but Leon's all like, Luis. Luis. Lewis! He's not fucking Lewis from Left 4 Dead. You don't see him going on and on about pills. Actually, you kind of do, because he gives you pills to suppress the Las Plagas, so yeah, I guess it kind of makes sense. Anyway. Ha! Have you been here the whole time? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. At least not.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling?
Oh, we got all the gems. Alright.
Back any time. What are you selling? Ah, thank you.
Only that. Alright, so buying? Seems here we gotta be a lot more intelligent with how we spend our money. So, what do we need most at the moment? I don't think we'll need a figure attaché case just yet, but I don't think we'll need any weapons just yet, but we have the money to get something, so we might as well. Huh. I have plenty of room for a TMP, no room for a rifle, so no, I don't think I'll need the rifle right now anyway. I really love this.
What are you buying?
We should choose treasure map. No, I don't need treasure maps. I don't see a stock for the CMP. CMP's firepower is fully upgraded. Nice. And so was the rifles. I don't need... You know what? I'm gonna save my money. I'm gonna save it until I come across a situation that tells me exactly what I'm gonna need. Wesker, I know this is the wrong way, but I got stuff back here that I gotta get. No! No! Ah. Good times. No bird is safe from Ada or Leon and their greed. Oh, I might be able to get both of them after all, because getting treasure and money. More TMP ammo, great. I know we're gonna fight El Gigante with Ada, and I need a TMP for that. Or will I? The Blacktail actually shoots fast enough that I might not need the TMP. We'll see. Yo.
What are you selling?
Where's the Blacktail's power? 2.0. The TMP is 2.1. Which means one bullet from the TMP is more powerful than a single bullet from the Blacktail? Is that correct? Wow.
Is that...
what depends on how much ammo the game gives. Oh, wait, no, it's 1.2. Alright. Alright, see ya, Blue Yoshi. So we have 65,000. Oh yeah, we have plenty of money. Definitely gonna get both of this stuff.
Thank you.
Plenty of money. I wonder if we'll get a stock for it. We don't need to upgrade we don't need to upgrade anything, so we don't have to spend money on that. Hi, Lucario Gamer. Is there anybody in the bathroom this time? We'll see. Oh, you're not a man, you're a lady! What are you doing in there? Look at this. You're not a man. You can't use this, silly lady. Also, that's like the only toilet in this entire region. So the females in this area must be like fucked. They must be like forced to go in buckets. This playthrough is gonna be as long as it takes to complete Separate Ways, which... you know, it's much shorter than the main game, so we should be able to finish it in a reasonable amount of time. I hope there will be a stream tomorrow. I hope to do a lot of work tomorrow. Ah! Chicken! That lady in the urinal probably put that fucking chicken in the oven. She just can't seem to do anything right. Oh my god, the Las Plagas has really fucked them up. Alright, let's go Incendiary. Looks like we have upgraded Dr. Salvador here. Just gonna kill these guys. Alright, now let's duke it out. No bullets required. Okay, maybe there's some more bullets required. I spy with my little eye handgun. Really? Ada, come on. Really? Knife is hard to aim. Ah! Knife is hard to aim. He swings his chainsaw a lot faster than normal Dr. Salvador. There we go. Ruby! Ah, Ruby! It's a red ruby, though, so it's heresy. Come at me. Hello, Nepata. My week has been good. How was your week then? All dress wearers must die. Are we going back to the village? Oh yeah, we are. We gotta go farm to get to the to get to that house where Luis is being kept. I love this shotgun because I love its animations. Kill somebody, please! Triple kill or double kill? No. There are no puzzles in RE4 that give me trouble. Alright, see autism? Or gamer girl? Oh, there's a cow over there! Looks like that villager is making friends with that cow. Wonder what the cow's name is. I'll call it Sven. Hey! All the boxes have been replenished, which means I have to go around the village breaking them all again. Ah, now there's new items too! I gotta go through the whole village again. Just to find everything. Don't you dare throw shit at me! Oh, I love this shotgun. I would totally use this shotgun in the main game if it was available. Hey, Daniel! Making me miss my shots by showing up, showing your pretty face here. What the hell do you keep posting in the chat, YouTube Dragon? What is that? Glitchy, as a programmer, can you decode what YouTube Dragon is saying? Hello, Sven. How are you? Are you drinking out of this water that apparently smells awful? Do the cows actually drink this slop? Apparently they do. He seems to be enjoying himself. Sven, are you infected with the Las Plagas? I don't know. Glitchy, you know programming, so you're supposed to be a master hacker. Able to decode complicated languages. Oh, hello. I'm sorry, didn't mean to break into your home, except I did. What are you gonna do about it? You and your stupid hat. For all we know, YouTube Dragon could be posting my IP address in coded language. I'm eating French toast and eggs right now. I like French toast and eggs. I want that. Why is there never anything in this house? Not even in separate ways is there anything in this fucking house. Not even a bed to lend some immersion to this village, because in this village there seems to be only two beds in this entire village. And one toilet. Instinct. That's instinct for me. My instincts tell me there's a lock on that door, so I swipe at it. Amazing how they just fully restocked the entire village and made me go through it again to get it all. Back at the farm. There's an item up there. How will we ever get to it? Spittle. Oh, I'm sorry, Sven. Ah, Sven! Forgive me! Forgive me! Sven! Oh no! It hurts me just as much as it hurts you. Save me. Go away with your pitchforks. Wow, there are a lot of Ganados on screen in separate ways. You have glasses, sir! A zombie wearing glasses. Aiming is so snappy compared to Leon's. I think Leon's aiming has like aim acceleration or something. Oh no! It's an egg! It's an egg over there! It's about to disappear! Go, 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 go! No, I missed it. That could have been a newborn Sven. But no, it's gone forever. There's not a dog here. Leon's. When we were Leon, there was a dog here. But now there's not. That's just silence. The bodies must have been left here to rot, emanating a distinct odor. This place smells awful. I can't wait to get out of here. There's something up there. I want it. Gimme it. I want it. I want it. Way up there. Yes! Spinel. Great. So wouldn't have been a good place to troll the Ganados. Just stand up there. Alright, see you, scruffy tree. That's four people in a row who had to leave so soon. Why you all be leaving me? I have abandonment issues. A lot of rifle ammo I'm getting, but no rifle yet. Hello. You missed out on the party. Everybody else on the farm is dead. Sven deserved it. You know what? Sven is the new Harambee. I don't care. Pesetas? Did I just read that right? Wow, game. Thanks. Really helping me out there. Or door won't open, it must be barred from the other side. Use your hookshot then. Gold bangle. Before the castle? Are we gonna have to run from a boulder? What a disturbing signpost. There are Ganados up there. They're just chilling though. Don't seem to be bothering me, so I won't bother them, because I'm a good person. Would a bad person be as good of a dresser as I am? Oh, hello. Steady that aim, Ada. Steady that aim. Hello, sir. What can I help you with? What can I help you with? You're in the way. You're in the way. Excuse me, sir! Sir! I'm not buying anything, alright? Sir, this is getting ridiculous. Take a nap. Just an hour and 30 minute long nap, you'll be fine. You're a bit cranky, you haven't had your morning coffee yet. Oh my god. Just keep showing up. Alright. What do you want? What are you selling? I know what I'm selling. An ass kicking. And cookies. You want any? Meanwhile, explosions. Nice, buddy. Luis has some badass pants. Those are some ladies' man pants. Oh no, what are they gonna do to them? We gotta get them. But first, let's do a bit of shopping. Lukas! Matthew! Spiders. Wonder how Ada feels about spiders.
Un forastero!
Oh god, what have I done? I've become the salesperson now. I'm a hypocrite. Is there a typewriter in here? Oh, there is. Hello. You are much taller than me. Holy shit. You're like a foot taller than me, sir. Gotta say hello to good old Sven. You like the taste of my knife? You guys see that one YouTube video where they gave a spider cocaine and the spider went all apeshit over the cocaine and he like buried himself in cocaine and he was like, yes! More! Oh, Sven, dirty bastard. That's illegal. Say hello to Glitchy's family reunion once again. Really? You're fucking jumping down from a goddamn bridge. How are your legs not broken? Can I get like a centuple kill? That's a fucking quad kill, dude. Holy shit. Overkill. Oh shit, didn't even see you. You blend into the environment, sirs. What happened to all the ladies? I think I exterminated them all. They were wearing dresses. That just won't do. Over there, random shotgun ammo. Where did you come from? Did you drop down from the sky or something? Is Ada's corporation? Oh, there's the dog! 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 Where have you been? You weren't here the last time I was here. What happened? What are you doing here now? You are really low resolution. Dog. I wonder if Ada's a dog person. Nah, Leon's a dog person, but Ada's a cat person. If they ever got married, that would cause a lot of problems. Hookshot onto the bridge? I didn't get a notification, but I imagine you can't. Because beyond the bridge is the cabin, and I don't think you can go to the cabin in any circumstance. I was just here, and there's a bunch of items respawn. Jesus Christ. Should go through it again. What is this witchcraft ruby streaming impossible? I'll have you know, sir, that last week I didn't stream because my turtle beach broke. So I got a new turtle beach. Quiet, Sven. Shh. I think all the boxes are still broken, just items placed randomly. Okay, this is the third time I've come back to the village. Are there gonna be even more items this time? Holy shit, Ada. Was the backflip really necessary? I think a simple kick would have sufficed. Why do I have so many fucking eggs? Jesus. Sven laid them all for me. Must be having a lot of fucking sex. Hey, Tim! Holy shit! Oh god, they're trying to out-fabulous me! He's fucking stole Leon's jacket! That is unforgivable. Let's use a grenade. You bitch! There are too many of you in the world. You're thinning out the population. Grenades are really good at population control. Did you know that, guys? No, I'm not a terrorist. Excuse me, sir. Check your privilege. No, I've never watched the movie called Sweeney Todd. Oh, you think you're above the rest now that you've got a fancy... Excuse me, I'm talking to someone. Oh my god. That is the third time I've gotten hit by a goddamn axe in the village. Alright. You think you're something special now that you look fabulous? You think you're different from the rest of the zombie horde? Well, I'm here to tell you that is not true. I'm gonna show you what reality's all about. Oh, he thinks he does special. He thinks he is special. He's not disintegrating. I think he wants to be more than a Ganado. I think he secretly wants to be Leon. This looks like Leon's jacket. Why is he wearing it? Grant, delusions of grandeur. Anyway, backtracking. Why is there so much backtracking in this chapter? Well, Leon, you got yourself out of that pickle real quick. Seems like you don't need my help. Well, there will be explosions later. Oh, don't worry. There will be plenty.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Same blood.
Don't do it, Leon. Don't do it. He's not worth it, man. He's not worth it. You got two strikes, man. Let's get that shotgun out. Oh, Ada. So they do have guns. Hells no! You did not just cut me. You did not just cut my beautiful ass thigh! And that guy is just completely oblivious. Yeah, I should mention this game's AI isn't the greatest, but it doesn't need to be. They're mindless zombie villagers, so it's fine. Aye! The ritual for Dark Lord Ruby. I had nothing to do with that ritual, sir. I will not stand here and be accused of crimes of which I have no responsibility. Ah, come on. If I go down there, he's gonna hit me. Just sit here and admire Ada's beautiful, beautiful bow. How it sways in the wind. Ruby, I believe you got some booty meat. Haven't you seen me, haven't you seen me be cutting up all these Ganado's booties? Their weak point is actually their booties, so it's good advice. Where do I need to go? Time. Oh yeah, I think I need a key for the lift. Oh yeah, we need to be going to the cabin. Let's see what's this way. Oh, I think we find the key in the, there's no merchant here. So I can't buy a fucking rifle. Okay. I think we get the key in the barn. Tentacles? Oh hell no. I think you mean, oh hell yeah. Alright, then we need a key for this? So we need a key to get the key. Well, that's just how Resident Evil goes. You need a key to get the key to get the key to get the key to get the key that'll access the final area. Merchant, where are you? I have stuff to sell to you. There you are. Right when I call you. You're like Sven. Oh, thank you. Alright, when I need you.
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Thank you.
Okay, merchant.
What are you buying?
You don't have the large attaché case, but then I can't get the rifle. You better get that shit in stock, bro. And if you want more money, supply and demand. Learn it. I have no idea what I'm ranting on about. Just filler while I'm sorting out inventory.
Back any time.
I just noticed Ada doesn't have a flashlight like Leon does. She seems to be still casting some ambient light, though. You have the key. Well, that's a cozy looking barn. Actually, hold on. Let's see what's over here. Aha! Ooh, red cat's eye. All right, I don't have the beer sign yet though. Where is it? I wonder. Jetpack USA. Oh god. You have a shiny on your chest. All right, well let's do this. You killed your sister. How does that make you feel? Let's use a TMP on her. Actually, no. Let's save that for LP on her. Look how fast the thing shoots. Yeah, I got it. I don't care. I got yellow herbs, so it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna use the shotgun against any bosses. It's too slow, so I might as well use it now. Leatherface? She's more like Miss Bandage Face. Lift activation key. Great. So that's all there was in here? Three, two Ganados, and a Bella sister? Alright. Cool. It's not on fire though, which is nice. Because I don't think Ada would fare well in fire at all. I feel like Ada's dress is a major fire hazard. Especially that bow, that ribbon that she has. By the way, I don't know why the herbs look different. I think the herbs models look different in separate ways because the herb models in the PS2 version look different. And Separate Ways was originally introduced in the PS2 version. But I don't know. Hello. Hello, random scary music. Lady. Lady, please. I'm trying to be nice here. Didn't have to resort to that. Now you're on fire. How does that make you feel? Didn't have to be this way. Didn't have to be this way. Seeing all these chickens makes me hungry for some reason. You're hardcore. You eat chickens without cooking them? That's pretty cool, but, you know, watch out for your health, because Salmonella and everything. If Minecraft has taught me anything. Alright, it's fine. Great. Chiaki's Nuzlocke. Oh yes, that is an awesome comic. Though the feels are strong with that comic, so be advised. Plagas. If I had the rifle, I could just dispatch them instantly. Honey, I'm home.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you selling?
Could have sworn I had something to sell to him. But no, I guess not.
Come back, Ed.
Where the hell is the beer stein? I'm worried. I'm worried that I don't have it. And I won't be able to 100%. Glitchy, you need to make yourself more well known. The people love you. Look at that ribbon sway in the wind. Majestic. wonder, can I go through this route? Oh, hey, honey. What are you doing over here? How'd you get here before me? One open. It's really left from the other side. Alright. So we have to go through the El Gigante route. You hate clocks so much. Confirm, Glitchy has a fear of time itself. What does that tell us about Glitchy's inner personality? You know what would make Ada really miserable? If it started raining.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Because she must be freezing right now, and I give Ada props for having the endurance to survive out here in a dress in the fall in Spain in freezing cold temperatures. But if it started raining, then I'm not sure she could live through that. Didn't I just get the key? Hurry up and find the. Oh! We don't use the key, we use the hookshot to get over, right? There we go. Alright. Let's meet our old friend. And I'll try this shotgun strategy again, although I'm not sure how well it'll work out. Hookshot. Let's see if El Gigante will be just as easy as ever. It's funny, in Leon's scenario, you see these barrels up here, but there's no way to get up to them. Seems like they planned really far ahead for Ada's scenario, even in the GameCube version, but they didn't. It's like they didn't have time to finish it, so they saved it for the PS2 version. Despite this being. Having really nice texture upgrades and the nice resolution at 60 FPS, the Wii version is still really great. The aiming in the Wii version is awesome. God damn it, Nintendo, why did we not have to be HD? Why are you always lagging behind? Okay, let's do it. One grenade, TMP, then shotgun. Let's see how well this works. Ada wears it because I don't know. I don't know why Ada dresses the way she does. I guess she sees it. She sees it as a personal challenge to wear high heels and a dress on a mission and to still be badass. Haha! It worked! Just as well as always. Oh, El Gigante, how far you've fallen. Alright, anywhere else I can hookshot up to? I thought there were more barrels somewhere. I don't know, they put a lot of, hell of a lot of detail into this environment, though, for a lot of areas that you can't go to. I like that in games. I like in games when even in areas where that you don't have access to, they put a lot of detail into it. I love that in games.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Hey, señorita. Got a light and some smokes to go with it to make my day?
Where's the sample?
Okay.
Oh, it started raining.
Foreplay. As a matter of fact, I was just going to get it. Where's the love, baby?
Sounds like fun to me. Just hurry up.
Okay, lady. Where do you stand on all of this? Exactly what kind of group are you working for?
There are some things in the world better off not knowing. This is one of them.
Fine. I can take a hint. I don't care who you are, as long as you get rid of that old man and his religious friends.
Among all the people involved in this, Luis Serra has the least entanglements. He works for no organization, preferring to move on his own. I'm the one who told the organization of his importance. I did it because I like him. His history betrays an enthusiasm I once shared. It was a stroke of luck that I happened to intercept his email for help. It seems he can't trust the police, so he sent the email to an old friend from college. He must have thought his friend was still alive. At any rate, that's how I managed to find him. Apparently, he's been conducting his own investigation of the cult while doing research on Las Plagas. A brilliant scientist. He's accumulated a pile of data and pieced it all together. Must be why Saddler hired him. Too bad Sarah's snooping has aroused his suspicion. When I told him who I was, he practically begged to be taken into custody. He needed protection. He said, I have no love for Las Plagas or this stupid cult. I want out. I just want peace and quiet again. I ordered him to bring me a Master Plaga specimen, a sample for evidence. Looks like he's one of the few people whom Saddler actually trusts. Tracking him down and getting my hands on the sample shouldn't be difficult. I doubt the cult will take kindly to his escape, though. I'll have to guide this along if I want it to go smoothly.
They seem to have put a lot of thought into it, the Separate Ways storyline.
Chapter 3.
Oh, we're skipping ahead this far.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Ada! Sorry.
Luis has succeeded in recovering the sample. He's waiting in the castle. Get in contact with him ASAP.
Understood.
And that U.S. government lapdog, Leon.
If you do happen to encounter him, put him out of commission. We can't let him interfere with our plans.
He has no idea what's going on. He's nothing we need to worry about.
He's a survivor of Raccoon City. We can do without the extra distraction. Take him out.
Leon.
Hello, Aqua Flame. Retrieve the sample, we shall do so. Always sneaking up on me. Hello, crossbow bolts. That I'm not going to use, because crossbows. I've had bad experiences with crossbows in Resident Evil. So we're just going to sell you instead.
Welcome. Got a selection.
What are you buying?
Besides, I'm pretty sure the crossbow is fucking huge. Yeah, look at this. Does it look like I have space for this shit? No, I'd much rather get the rifle.
Thank you.
Look, just barely any more room now. Okay, I'd love to get the rifle right now. Who says I'm a bad guy? I am an anti-hero. I feel like I should have elevator music playing while I'm sorting out my inventory. Does that look good to you all? Does that look satisfactory to people with OCD? Okay. Okay. Alright.
Come back.
Fuck you, crossbow. Oh wait, I was gonna sell this.
What are you selling?
I will play Yondere Simulator. Yondell Simulator. Yondell Simulator. Oh my god. I will play Yondere Simulator when it actually gets finished. Ooh, that sells for nice money. Okay. Well, we don't have to deal with any dogs, so that's fine with me. No suplex. I am disappointed. Oh, please. Please. Oh, God. Well, that's what the yellow orb is for. The almighty yellow orb. It's off! Does it look like I have time for you? No, it doesn't. Oh, hello. You're a zealot. Your face is fucked up, dude. That's actually pretty scary. You look cool. Oh my god. Ah! Don't spit on me! This is a fucking $5,000 dress. And a $10,000 hairpiece. Come on, come on, there we go. There's somebody shooting at me, and I don't like it. Where is he? There you are. Hang on, baby, I'm coming to kill you. Oh god. Oh, they unlocked the gate. Ah! How did you even do that? Sides are not fucking boomerangs. I would love to do a Halo Let's Play. Unfortunately, I don't have anything to capture footage on consoles, but I will look into that eventually. Oopsie daisies. Damn it! Just keep taking hits. I need to stop. This garden is very vast with lots of stuff, so I'm gonna search every inch of it before we leave. Because there's great stuff like yellow herbs and more villagers to kill. cultist, zealot. Hey, completely new guy. Hey. Gold bangle with pearls. Dark Lord Ruby streams in a while. Well, I'm glad you are here. I'm glad to see you all again. Seeing you all always brightens up my day. Welcome back, E1! I am planning to stream for as long as it takes me to complete Separate Ways, and considering we're already on Chapter 3 out of 5, this shouldn't be very long. I'm looking forward to streaming lots of animation tomorrow, though! I say that, and then fucking get... I cancel it short, because I'm feeling sick. That better not happen, otherwise I'm gonna slap myself in the face. Glitchy, you are my ray of sunshine. You're like the baby face sun from Teletubbies. Oh my god, Ada! I know you want to look fabulous, but you have to actually land the kick. And I think that's everything. In the courtyard. Hey, I just murdered all your underlings. How does that make you feel? Teletubbies was the shit when I was 4 years old. Creepypasta gaming stream? What do you mean? How would I do a gaming pasta? Yes, gaming pasta stream. What the hell? What was that even doing up there? A fucking perfume bottle. How the hell did that even get up there? I can understand a gem being stuck up there, but a fucking perfume bottle, really? The merchant is not here. Bowgun bolts. Why do the female characters in Resident Evil games always get the bowgun or the crossbow? What's the difference between a bowgun and a crossbow? I guess the bowgun is a lot more mechanical. Gunpowdery. Oh, spooky ROM hack, so. Oh, I keep reloading when I don't mean to. Oh yeah, I can feel the sunshine, definitely. But the question is, can Glitchy feel the sunshine? I wonder if we'll fight the Garador. I think we will. Get out of. Ah, see, Leon already shot the wine bottle. Go away. Oh, hello, merchant. Here you are. What are you doing in here, silly? This isn't your post. I swear to God, if I see Sven again, I'm gonna lose it. He's probably gonna get some revenge for killing me before. I will be back, my precious little merchant. Wait right there for me. Oh, hello. Really? Shot right through your dress. Why does everybody here wear a dress? This is Ada's worst nightmare. We spent so much time carrying out genocide against the people wearing dresses in the village, and then you just come to the castle and see everybody here wearing dresses. XtremetuberVII has been spotted. What? 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 Jesus fucking Christ! Don't you laugh at me! Shut the fuck up. Death number one. God damn, Ada. Precious little flower, you. I don't know if I'll be doing the mercenaries. Mercenaries, like, if I'm kind of wary to do the mercenaries, because the mercenaries is that kind of thing where, if I start playing it, then I get, like, really, really into it, and I start, like, going all hardcore. So it's kind of like a black hole. It'll suck me in if I start doing it. I believe if I kill him with a kick, then the Plagas doesn't come out. Okay, I'm gonna back the fuck up from you. Can't get it open. How odd. Indeed, how odd. Yes, yes, we have returned to Bowser's castle. Sir. Oh my god, it feels so wrong to not be able to suplex these guys. Ada's not a pro wrestler like Leon is, though. I wouldn't be surprised if Leon was like the head of the wrestling team in high school. Considering how many wrestling moves he uses in the games. Why are you feeling lightheaded? I hope somebody didn't spike your drink. You have great eyesight, sir. Hey, who gave the crossbow? Who gave the blind guy the crossbow? Campaign of Halo Reach on Legendary. Good luck! Halo Reach is like the hardest one on Legendary, from my experience. The elites in Halo Reach are fucking badass. Best elites in the series. Well, I don't know if they're better than Halo 2's elites, but... Hourglass with gold decor. Ah, that's the item that Leon picks up later. and sells to the merchant. Can't get it open. How odd. Everything is odd. Whenever there's a locked door. Oh, this door is locked. How odd. Hello. I like the elites in Halo 3 as well. I just wish we'd actually fought them in Halo 3. Or there was a moment anywhere we would have fought them, because I feel like it would have been really fun. Like, something I used to do is I used to load up Floodgate, and then I used to kill two allies to turn them against me, so I could just see what fighting the elites in Halo 3 would be like. But it would always turn against me, because then Arbiter would turn against me, and he's an insta-kill, fucking annoying, so you have to do co-op, which is annoying. I didn't get that flash grenade either. Alright, hand grenade, just like in the main game. And let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I love how fast it shoots. Mataro! Funny thing is that with RE5's inventory system, it completely eliminates the need to upgrade reloading, since you can reload from the inventory. Alright, Gyarador, we meet again. Wow. Only two rifle shots and you're already down. Well, I guess I hit him with a grenade. Sorry, I won't emasculate you. Why is this empty chest sitting here? Maybe I should take a closer look. Aha! There's an indentation at the bottom. Not again! Bogan bolts. Look at this inventory, dude. Does it look like I have room for that big ass bowgun? Ada, come on. I am very greedy, Ashley. Gunfire.
Leon. I'm sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
Who's gonna report seeing you with Leon? The Ganados? I want this. Flash grenade? No. Incendiary grenade. Alright, well, you take care of that, Leon, and I'll just, yeah. Good luck. Hold on. Ah, but there's a bunch of items over there that I won't be able to get. That pisses me off. More than it should. Actually, I can get a free inventory space just by doing that. Oh my god! Holy shit! Why are there so many of you?! Manifest Heart coming along? Well, progress in the current episode has not changed whatsoever. Meaning, still waiting on the last voice actor. I skipped through that. If Leon sees me now, blah 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 blah. Hold on. Wait. Nothing. Excuse me. It's very rude to sneak up on somebody. The voice actor for the Green Assassin, otherwise known as Kwong. No merchant. I hear a Ashley. Won't budge. Must be locked from the other side.
Leon! I got it.
Pills here! Ryan is Shade's voice actor, and Torpedo's voice actor, E1.
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Saddler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Saddler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Saddler took it. You have to get it back.
God damn it, Leon, you shitlord, it's Luis! Rev and Pierce.
I found Luis. Unfortunately, a bit too late.
Did you retrieve the sample?
No. Saddler has it.
There will be another time. Have you had a chance to eliminate Leon?
Not yet.
If that's the case, then maybe we can capitalize on his little lucky streak, take advantage of the distraction he is causing for Saddler and his followers to retrieve the sample.
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization. His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, he shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary. Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to send me along. I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.
Ada is very, very intelligent. I like how much thought they put into the storyline for Separate Ways.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Saddler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
We didn't get to see Ada drive Leon to the island in a boat.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon, but all for the better. Saddler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Out of my way, Sven! Stop Leon's assassination. Oh, you just show up everywhere I go, don't you? I'm really taller than you, wow.
Welcome! Gotta select, what are you selling? What are you buying?
You haven't got a larger attaché case, so how the hell do you expect me to get the crossbow?
Thank you.
I still haven't gotten the beer stein. Did I miss the beer stein in the yellow cat's eye? I really hope I didn't. It makes me sad if I did. That I'm missing out on potential money, even though I don't have anything to spend on at the moment. Anyway, before we get into action, let's clean up our inventory. Alright. Why does Ada not want Leon dead anyway? Because she cares about him. They developed a unique bond in Resident Evil 2.
I'm back any time.
Alright, no more dresses. Now we got islanders. Or soldiers. Alright, I believe this chapter is where things start getting hard!
Oh,
Wow, that was a quad kill. And we're actually at a... I think this in this chapter we actually visit unique locations that we did not visit in the main game. So that's great. Over there. I want over there. I must get that barrel. Somehow, some way, I must get over there. Oh, you see what I see? There's a kitty cat! That is not a kitty cat. That is shotgun shells, but I get that kitty cat. It's crossbow bolts, too. I must get them. I must find a way over there. I want to go through that door in case it's a load zone and I can't go back. Okay, I think I have to go forward. I have so much freaking ammo. Hope the game's eventually gonna give me an opportunity to use all this ammo, so I'm just piling it up. Ideally, I'm saving all this ammo for a really intense boss fight, but I don't think there are any more boss fights other than Krauser. No. No, Mr. Helmet Man. I'm loving Separate Ways, though. It has a different feel from the main game. It's a bit more, since you don't have the weapon upgrades, it's a bit more, it's a lot more straightforward in terms of the gameplay. It's a lot, just a lot more straight out, you know, I don't know, more straightforward. It's different, but it feels good. Playing as Ada is really fun. Buffalo chicken pizza. Ha ha ha! Ha! 5-star jellyfish, joke's on you! It's not buffalo chicken pizza that I have a natural, aversion to. It's barbecue chicken pizza! Buffalo chicken pizza is fucking awesome, I'll have you know. I have no problem whatsoever with buffalo chicken pizza. Alright, I wanna get that kitty cat. Oh, haha, here. How do I get there? How do I get over there? What is this? Velvet blue. Of course, you would say that. Oh, hello! What the hell are you doing in here? Ah! What the hell are you doing in here? You guys are just full of surprises. Head was made of, like, mashed potatoes. We got the kitty cat! So crossbow bolts here. Give him. Gimme! Gimme, gimme, always gets. Not have enough room for this, though. Shit. Shit! Doesn't matter. Don't have much to spend my money on anyway. I think I'm gonna get Pokemon Sun because that legendary looks beast as fuck. I still don't know whether I'm gonna choose Litten or Rowlet. Because I think Litten's final evolution has grown on me, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to be a fighting type. It's going to be a dark type. A fucking... an Archer Owl! How can I not... how can I say no to that? Like, come on. Can you refill the whole life bar in this game, or... you must upgrade it before you can refill the 10 little bars? What? Did you really need a TMP or sniper rifle? Yeah, I've been using a sniper rifle to kill crossbowers, and I use the TMP against El Gigante. Alright, this section is actually pretty hard from what I remember. So I need to be careful here. It's a gun battery. It requires activation key, blue, to work. Granada. I feel like Separate Ways needs a lot more boss fights. The boss fights that are in Separate Ways are extremely easy. Holy shit, that's a lot of enemies. Holy shit, that's a big gun. Holy shit, that's a big cannon. Okay. Gentlemen, calm your tits. My tits are calm, so you need to calm your tits. Yeah, the activation key. This area is going to be kind of a pain because you don't have total free control of the camera. Holy shit! Fucking hell! Okay, where was the blue activation key? It was over here. Where is it? Really? Really? Jesus fucking Christ. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Just doing my part to control the population. Don't need you, flash grenade, get away. Yeah, I need to get... where is that gun that killed me? I don't even know. Like I said, you can't... This game isn't exactly built for looking around the environment. Where am I even going? My sense of direction here has gotten completely fucked. Oh my god! Oh, red activation key, you're funny, game. Funny. How do I get back to the blue activation turret without getting killed? Run, Ada! Oh, whoa, what? I have to actually control this? Up, and it just explodes. Crossbowers I can deal with. This is why I got the rifle. Shit like that. Hold up, there was handgun ammo back there. Alright, where's the red activation key? I guess we'll go over here and find out. Computer restart required. No. How about fuck you? I did really hope that Litten wouldn't be anthropomorphic. Oh, hello. What's a fancy gun like you doing in a place like this? Wow, I am just all sorts of fucked right now, aren't I? Shot, please. Hook shot. There you are, my little pretty. Wait, where the fuck am I supposed to go now? This place is very confusing. Is gonna blow. Or the ship is gonna sink, whatever. I'm not even sure where am I supposed to be going? How do I get out of here? Fire there. Game. I don't know where you want me to go to escape this place. Fuck your bowgun bolts. I think I was supposed to go past that gun. Invincibility frames. Found it. And here, crossbow bolts for all your pleasures. Well, fuck you too. Oh, hello.
Welcome.
Just waiting here for me, as usual.
Got a selection. What are you selling?
With nothing else for me to buy.
Is that... Thank you.
Well, it looks like I missed the beer sign, so I might as well just sell this.
Thank you.
Am I gonna get any jewels for the links, or am I just gonna sell it the way it is?
Come back anytime.
Save. Just in case the game crashes, like it did in the main game playthrough. Five rifle ammo that I cannot carry, so let's fix that right now. Oh, I see you. Three. Count with me, everybody. There's nobody around to satiate my urges.
Huh?
Oh, hello. Flash! Flash! There we go. Silly. Sturdy down here. Ow. Just calm down for 1 second while I deal with this. While I deal with that guy. Fuck's sake. Oh, you, of course your helm, you have a helmet on. Go away. Are we trying to stop Leon's assassination? When did we get mixed up in taking down a battleship? I guess we're just taking the scenic route. Stone of Judgment. Ah, so there are jewels for the the kitty cat. Of getting hit today, especially when I'm down to one healing item. Shotgun on shield, guys. Get rid of their shields. And if you get too close to each other on the ground, you can swipe them both at the same time. Ugh. Goddamn reload animations! Oh, I unlocked it. Okay. Don't know why I needed to unlock it, though. Oh, and suddenly we're here. All right, fine, fine. Bowgun bolts. Yet again. You just don't know when to stop showing up. Bowgun just desperately wants to be part of my inventory, but no. It will not. It shall not. It shan't. I spy with my little eye an absent merchant. Redstone of Faith. Just need one more. Why so many grenades? Why so many bowgun bolts? The bulldozer's broken. Must be Leon's handiwork. Haha. Leon can't drive for shit. If we saw anything from the Resident Evil 2 intro, he can't drive anything without crashing it. Save. Thoughts on the live-action Resident Evil movies. I don't share the seething hatred that everybody has for them. They're stupid movies, but they're really entertaining. And they have actually pretty good action. And stunt work in them. Especially in the second movie, when the actress actually did run down a fucking building. That was awesome. Props to Mila Jovovich for doing her own stunt work and designing her own costumes, as a matter of fact. Really? Because you decided to turn into a Plagas, you didn't die immediately. Well, guess what? You're gonna get the flash treatment. It's like a lobotomy for Plagas. Come on, we gotta go! Leon and Krauser should have met already. By now. Oh no. We're late! No! I wanted that velvet blue! Damn you, game! You tricked me. Excuse me, it's Magenta.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
Death? YouTube Dragon speaks electricity.
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're
here. Is that
here.
Krauser's knife or your knife? I think it's Krauser's knife. Why'd you pick up Krauser's knife? End of chapter. One more chapter, ladies and gentlemen. This was a short stream.
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Saddler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
I agree, Ada, but I wouldn't say Raccoon City is worse than this. Yeah, Luis was just somebody who wanted to get away from the Los Illuminados through any means necessary.
Report. Time is almost up.
Krauser is dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Saddler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way, it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow. Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Oh, he was the one to end the conversation this time. Ew! I get to look at Ada's beautiful body and face all this time, and then on this chapter screen, it's just like, blah!
Osmon Saddler.
All right.
Welcome. Gotta select. What are you selling?
What you got for us this time? You finally got the extra large attaché case.
Thank you.
Well, now I can buy the bowgun. And considering fucking, I have plenty of money to spend it on. Might as well.
Thank you.
What's the harm in it?
What are you selling? Is that?
All right.
Thank you.
Will I get the third stone, or did I miss it?
Come back.
But then miss it. Can't believe I didn't get the beer stein either. Anyway, we gotta retrieve the sample, guys, so let's do it. Final chapter. Well, sir. Hello. You are what I've been saving ammo for. I can't kick you? God, this is separate ways just loads me up with ammo. What are you doing up there? Aren't you gonna join the fight? Cherry the Wolf? Dragon. Flame of the Dragon. So it appears you have appeared under a new moniker. What is up there? Bowgun bolts, sure. Now that I actually have the bowgun. Blue eye? What? Why is there a blue eye here? Am I gonna get a butterfly lamp? I got the crossbow anyway because I got so much money and I got the extra large attaché case. Haha! Policies kill everything unless I'm under time limit. Kill everything and loot everything. I won't accept anything else. Is that how fire works? I'm not sure it is. Is that how gasoline works? You just drop a barrel of it and it just explodes on the ground? Oh, really? Las Plagas! Sir, that's enough. Oh, wow, that was close. Triple kill! You get a grenade, you get a grenade, everybody gets a grenade! That is a great, those are great words to live by. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Like opening this? Won't open. Alright. So I guess Ada gets her own little cabin fight. Hey, Logan. Took your sweet damn time. And I hear a crossbowman. Wow, that game lag. Can I just say again how much I love the weapons and the enemy blood splatter, head explodey feeling of this game? It's unmatched in the gaming world. Hi, Ruby of Blue, what triggers you? I could go into a lot about what triggers me. I don't know. Off the top of my head, Hillary Clinton triggers me. Not being able to get the loot that I want triggers me. Seeing people being bullied triggers me. Another yellow herb. I have plenty of that, but barely any green herbs. Oh, we're doing this again. Better not be no miniguns. Okay, first order of business, take out those crossbowmen. Oh, I just shot his fucking cross. I just shot his fucking arrow out of the air. Down, sir, or I will have you removed from the premises. So this is why I got the TMP. It's a very fast and efficient weapon. It keeps giving me money, but I can't possibly imagine what more the merchant could give me at this point. Shot through metal. Problem? Calm down! Sir! I'll ask you to please keep it quiet. There are babies sleeping next door. That is not appropriate. Sneak up behind a lady like that. By the way, what the fuck is that necklace that you're wearing? The fuck's that necklace, bro? What is that necklace? It looks like a Los Illuminados necklace. You're getting sleepy, Lukas. Sleepy. Because I've been up since midnight. But I'm always happy to stream, except when I'm exceedingly tired and I can't function, like during an animation stream, for example. Which requires me to have some energy, unlike playing a game. When I'm playing a game, I can just, like, sort of go on autopilot. But I need the energy. mental energy for animation. On the mission. Rocket launcher guy there. He's the one who killed Mike! Ah, I should have saved him. I should have not killed him. So I could make his death a lot more slow and painful. Helicopter wreckage. It looks American. What happened here? Rocket launcher happened. And our good friend and patriot Mike bit the dust. God damn it, Saddler. Ah, glitchy! I myself have been getting harassed by surveyed people and scammers on my phone. I used to hear him out at the beginning, even though I would just hang up on them as soon as they would start talking their bullshit. But now I just don't even answer my phone. Why can't I block phone numbers? Like, seriously, fuck you. Fuck you, Samsung. This is some nice boots you have, Leon.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought there'd be a quick time event there.
Sorry, Ada.
Take a picture of this stream. Go what? Go for it.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Not even gonna close the door behind you. I have to hurry. Hello.
Welcome. Gotta select what
the merchant is just like in really funny places in this. He doesn't even have the blue light. He just appears right in front of my face, scaring the hell out of me. Why do I have a blue eye?
Thank you.
I haven't come across any other eyes or a butterfly lamp, so I'm just gonna sell it. And I'm assuming I missed the blue stone somewhere, so I'm just gonna sell that too. How disgusting! No way I'm touching that! You're awesome, Ada. Oh, with this little egg, we can hatch our very own Sven. Look at it. Look at Ada! Look at her! She knows how to rock that egg. Holy shit. Ada, you should, like, totally advertise in egg commercials. Quick, everybody, protect Sven before Glitchy cooks him. Wow, you completely missed the door, but it still fell over. That just shows you how amazing Ada is. That's what I have to think about that. Have I really regressed so far as just making fucking fart noises? Hey, beautiful. This dead body is sickening. Especially the mouth. I can't look at it any longer. Ah, you've seen worse, Ada. He's beautiful. Look at him. He's cute. Look at those eyes. He's giving us a big ol' smile. Green, another eye? Don't tell me I just sold the blue eye when I'm gonna get a butterfly lamp later. Wow, Ada, really? Was that really necessary? Woo! You are fucking fabulous. Fab as hell. Okay, I thought that was gonna be a quick time event.
Oh, Krauser. I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive.
Paperwork. Okay. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing, but, we'll do what Leon did. Ada, channel your inner Leon. Sorry, Sven. We're gonna have to eat ya. Knife! Knife the hell out of him.
Come on.
Come on. Show me your moves! And I hear Leon. Go away, Krauser.
Come on!
Hey, Ada! Ada, I didn't get those items there! How dare you! Okay, is that it? Wow, Krauser. How far you've fallen.
That's a large thing you have there. But I don't like it when men play rough.
Okay, that was that was a boss fight. I didn't get any of the items that were over there, though. Oh well, like I fucking need them. How is he still alive? Don't worry, he's not alive anymore.
Welcome. Gotta select what are you selling. Then come back anytime.
Ada, and Ada just hits her head on the wall.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems
you'll soon harbor an Austin death. Powers.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Yeah, take that, y'all, Bulgruff. Pushroja! Yeah, use all that ammo that we've been stockpiling. Oh, this is actually a hard boss fight. I forgot about this one.
Ha 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 ha.
Alright, well, I completely forget how to do this boss fight, so we're just gonna wing it. Crossbow, let's do this! Hello? Go away. Okay, alright. Okay! Alright, Sanic. Go away! Oh, I see! You are a tall motherfucker. Bitch, did you just insta-kill me? Oh no, hell no, it's on. It is on. Oh god. The quick time events are real. Well, that was a good shot. I can do this all day, Saddler. Wow. Okay. You are tall, Saddler. Have I told you that? Alright, well, I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Jump down, Ada. Jump down, Ada. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Got it. Why have you not shown your eye yet? Saddler? That's not what I agreed to. I was under the impression that you take enough damage and you show your eye to me. Where is it? Where's that eye? Have you used all my crossbow bolts? Bro, you owe me an eye. A grenade for an eye. How does that sound? Come on! Maybe I have to headshot him. There we go, finally. Okay, so I think I might have to headshot him. Oh god, he's gonna shoot him at me! He's gonna shoot my own bullets back at me! Oh god. Okay. Wow, he's got bullet hands. Holy shit. Ow! God. Ah! Mash all the buttons. Mash them all. Aha. Thank you for doing that. That puts me in a better position, actually. Oh no! Whoa! Fucking just float towards me. Aha!
Ah!
Oh no, not all over the carpet.
Thank you. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Oh no. And why did he strung her up? Well, I guess Saddler wants to infect her with the Las Plagas, same with Leon. I figure Saddler thinks Ada would make a very, very, very good
better try and
brainwash trick, soldier.
That one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Your hair.
You know, the American prevailing is a cliche that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
Ada, stand back.
All right, well, you handle this, Leon, and I'll go take a vacation. I need a break. We got our target. Let's go. Don't worry, Leon. Just like at the end of Resident Evil 2, we will get that awesome weapon to you. We will get that rocket launcher to you. Piss off! The shotgun has very short range. By the way, why is there dynamite? I just wanted to ask why there's dynamite. Fuck you, I got invincibility frames, bitch. Okay, this is where a flash grenade would be used. This is reminding me of old times. Nope, I say no to you and your rocket launcher. Get out of my way. Nope, I said nope. Leon, I'm coming!
Use this!
That is a miraculous sample that survived the special rocket launcher.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Every single Resident Evil game that Ada and Leon appear together in. Ada always gives Leon a rocket launcher at the end. Okay, that, ladies and gentlemen, was Resident Evil 4's secondary scenario, Separate Ways. It's a lot more simple and straightforward, and a lot more action-oriented than the main game, but it is very enjoyable, if not actually really easy. Oh my god, it ended the game, ended Separate Ways with so much spare ammo, I could eat it all. I don't know. But now we get this funky tune for the credits. I can feel the sunshine. That sunshine is beautiful. Yeah, that was really fast. This stream has been 3 hours. I told you guys Separate Ways wasn't gonna take too long. I just wanted to finish up everything in Resident Evil 4. Don't think I'm gonna be doing Assignment Ada. At least not now. Probably will in the future. Osmon Saddler, Michael Go. Ah, it is Jarl Balgruuf. Or Raylof, whoever you associate his voice with. Can you play Skyrim next stream? I actually wanted to continue Pokemon and Soul Silver with Dioko. Alright, 4 deaths. It seemed pretty easy, but then it had some like really bad spikes in difficulty that killed me. The sample has been secured. Oh, and you see those 8 vials at the top of the briefcase there? I think those are the vials that you collect in Assignment Ada. Upload to leader. Yeah, upload my 4 deaths to the leaderboard. Now I can buy this Chicago typewriter! Awesome! It's an infinite weapon. What game are you doing next week? Probably more Pokemon! Soul Silver, where we will be doing Dioko, the character Dioko, who is a dragon Pokemon trainer. Soul Silver is a remake of Silver in Gen 4. And that is it. That is it, everybody. What a journey that has been. Another journey completed. Another job well done. I say. Okay. I'm tired. But like I said, I've been up since midnight, so I think I will go to bed shortly after this, even though it's only 5 p.m. But I will thank my patrons, and then I will sign off, and hopefully see you guys tomorrow for a nice, long, productive animation stream. Yeah, we did Fire Red without you, Adam. I'm sorry. But I'm not responsible for making sure when you show up. I've only played through Soul Silver once, though, so I'm not nearly as acquainted with the game as I am with Emerald and Fire Red. You fell asleep during the stream. Do we need a Matthew sleep counter now? Holy shit, REM. Yeah, you do have great timing. Right as we're ending the stream, you show up. You miss a lot of animation streams. But anyway, thanks to the people who support me on Patreon, I will go through you now. XtremetuberVII, DraceTheD-Dragon, Lukas, Clover Jade, Corbin22, Jlipper, and Kenny Cadieux. Thank you all for supporting me on Patreon. Your donations are greatly appreciated. I think I will soon have the storyboards for episode 4, or part 1, uploaded onto my Patreon for a $35 pledge. So, if you want to spoil the next episode for you, for yourself, or you just want to get it, or you could get it and have it for the future, after the episode is released, after episode 4 part 1 is released, and then you can look at it and see what's changed between the final episode and the storyboard, you can do that. I'm probably going to upload that pretty soon. I think the storyboard has been finalized. But I will sign off now, people. Great stream, as always. Great to see you all, and I hope to see you all again tomorrow. Not sure what time it'll be. It depends on when I wake up. Hope I sleep a good long time, so I'll be able to stream at a good time, and I won't be tired. We shall see, though. See you all later. Peace out, everybody.